gym time.
I'm at the gym. About to do shoulders and tries. Hopefully I actually have time to do calves or abs today because it's been like a week since I freaking did it. But it's Sunday, I don't have to be anywhere other than not being gone all day. So should be good. Gym looks kind of busy. Can't see anything at all. So we'll see how that is. This is the first Sunday I've been here. Pretty lazy day today, so I haven't, you know, shot much yet. Had like a muffin for breakfast. Courtney made some more banana muffins. She usually keeps banana muffins like stocked. Like she makes them and kids have them for breakfast all the time. Those and then protein waffles. So
it's the first time she's made them since we've been here. That's not a good sign.
So I had one of those and that was breakfast. We're doing leftovers for dinner. My face is itching. I just took my pre-workout. My face is so itchy. God. Plans for today are basically just sit around. Courtney wants to like make cookies with the kids, so I gotta go to Target or Walmart after this and get some eggs, because we're out of eggs. Oh my god, my face is so itchy. And then, I don't know, that's about it. Okay, I'm gonna go work out. Sunny used to work on the dock. Union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. So tough. Gina works the diner all day. Working for a man. She brings home her pay for love. For love. She says we gotta hold. So when I got done with the gym, my camera was dead. Apparently, the Earth's polarity has shifted and the cold kills batteries now instead of making them last forever.
It's been like that. That's how it's always been. I told you.
Yeah, she told me, but I didn't believe her because it wasn't true. I remember you put your batteries in the fridge and it like brings them back to life, but whatever. So couldn't shoot right when I left the gym, then I got home and totally forgot about it. So lunch. You saw, it was the burrito, which is pretty good. And then, oh yeah, 3 servings of the protein powder. So I felt like I was gonna die for about 5 hours. I just don't get it. Like, I love that protein powder. Like, it's good, but man, it makes me feel like I'm gonna die. The dinner, we just had leftovers. So I just had, I'm gonna shoot that. I just had the last piece of that Mexican burrito casserole thing we had. And then,
oh, did you eat that?
Yeah.
Oh.
Finishing the night with a beer. I had one. Where'd the other one go? Is there a bottle still? What? Oh, this is the bottle. Oh, yeah. The one.
Oh, is that a local one?
Yeah. So before I realized Odell was local and I had like 4 of those, when I bought the mix of 6, I got this Colorado native, clearly local, IPL. Terrible. I took about 3 sips and dumped it down the drain. It tastes identical to Bud Light. Like, completely worthless. I didn't taste any hops. It was sad. But this one is pretty good. One of our friends gave it to me. She gave it to me for my birthday before we moved. I forgot all about them. They're in the back of the fridge.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about those too. At least now you know you have a new store to go try out.
Oh, yeah. Courtney found some when she got her hair done. Crazy. Looking like craft
beer. It
says
it's a
store.
Craft beer like store slash restaurant bar whatever, but it's a family friendly one.
Yeah, of course.
But it's supposed to just have craft beer, I assume, right?
Yeah,
I'm sure.
Well, that is way dark.
I know. Yeah, you're like the darkest spot that gets you. Dude, the range is over. You got light. That was pretty much it for the day, though. Workout was good. I had pretty good energy when I went, but like strength went up. So, I mean, it was a good workout, but God, I was not enjoying being there. I wanted to leave the entire time. I had shoulders and tries, and I'm telling you, I was freaking miserable. I actually finally got to do calves again, though, so that was good. Made myself do 8 sets of calves. But I was there, I think probably over 2 hours. So
you didn't seem to be there as long as normal.
No, maybe not. I think I was there longer though, because I actually did cabs. I don't know.
I mean, maybe. I'm just
probably busy doing stuff. Other than that, not much. Just, you know, pretty much sat around. Courtney.
Oh. Right.
She always tries to sabotage my videos with the microwave. And I usually don't notice. Then I start editing, like, shit, sounds terrible. Alright, so. Other than that. See you tomorrow.